past few weeks I really has a lot, really have a lot of falling here. And a chicken line, they say that aloe vera is, you know, it's a good, have more here. Scalp, I think it's because of my shampoo, so I'm gonna try it today. We see if it's working. I'm gonna ask Princess to put it on my hair. I think two is enough. Yeah, we have a lot of aloe vera. Yes, so this is it. This smells really nice, but I just have to try it. So let's start.
Manay na hagbong. Ay, pag-doll on.
We will see, guys, if it will work. Hopefully it will. Gidaghan, di ko kayo buk ka ng kawan. Falling hair. Dami ko ng falling hair. Baka next. Baka next month, wala na. Kalbo na ako. Okay, try muna natin ito.
Oo. Oh, ino, nakali. Goan. Kasi naman, kasi ito ba? Kasi lang ito yung ino kalbo ma?
Mark?
Oo, oh, ino, nakang Ate Paula. Kalbo! Kalbo na dito po yung ino ni Ate Paula ni Goan, no, Mark?
Oo, oh, may lang. Oo, oh, yung sangod mo.
Ah.
Sana mag-i-effective ito.
Sa buko, yun yung dibutan. Stop mo ka.
Stop! Ay, mag-imong ito na akong buhok. Arang mabutang sa scalp. Hi, baby love. You want to smell? Ah, don't smell good.
Titiya po ma. Titiya po ma. Araw maka. Dagan po na siya ko.
Why, baby? Why?
Makawa po. Nagkatol mo na.
Hmm. Kaspa po. Gun drop po. You said also this is good. This is so really healthy for your scalp. Yes, Anna. I love you. kay padulo hong naon, dako kay hong naon.
Sorry.
Malayo na ko no kayla.
Scalp pa ka. Bigyan pa tayo ng scalp.
Uy!
Uy, ino.
Uy, sura sa ling bata, guys. Hindi ka concentrate. Ito kan puno hong naon sa dito kayla.
Ato bang ay imong scalp na lima ay dahil magbutang ka. Lobat na! Dakuan na si mong tiyan, ma. Amo dako, padyod na. Awas, tiya, concentrate kayo yung tanong sa salida. Katawa lang ikat eh. May gilak. Muna? Yeah, maligo na ka. Ha? Oh. Yan ang umas 20 minutes. Kabaho anak mo. Ano dyan nilupad? Ba na? Nanambo ka mo. Nanambo ka. Nanambo ka. Ikaw pala sa una ba? Nga sakto lang. Bala?
So, ito na yan, guys. Lagyan ko na na, ano, na alabaya yung scalp ko. Feels good kasi malamig sa balat. So, sa skin. It's really nice. It's refreshing. Tingnan natin later kung mag-work ba. Tsaka na baka dry ng scalp ko. Maybe later, ano na siya. So, ito na, this is the result, guys. My hair, you know, it's like, feel like lighter. After I put the aloe vera, it's a little bit soft, yeah. Soft. So I guess I have to do it again after 3 days. Feels lighter. Ganggaan ang buhok ko, ang ganggaan ng ulo ko, guys, after ko nilagyan ng aloe vera. Kita nag